Years ago, I wanted everything perfect for my new husband, right down to his rice. I tried ordinary rice. I simmered it and stirred it, but sometimes it came out sticky or mushy. So I found minute rice. Foolproof minute rice. You don't boil it. So it can't overcook or undercook. It's perfect every time. And for my not-so-new husband, it's still got to be perfect every time.
Minute rice. Perfect rice for 25 years.